So guys, your hidden question from the previous video is, which transistor did I use to reduce the base current of the giant transistor? So guys, after installing the gearbox and placing it on the vise, I have replaced the batteries. These batteries are 12 volts each, 7 amps, and this is the BLDC motor speed controller. Link will be provided in the description. You can increase the speed and decrease it with this knob, and this is the anti-clockwise and clockwise moving switch, and the red wire indicates the positive, which is still not connected to this one. So let's connect it. And you can see that it has started running. Torque is very high, almost unstoppable. 200 kg cm. Now let's increase the speed further. It is 24 volts. More full speed. That's the full speed. Yeah, I cannot stop it. 200 kg cm, pretty good torque. Now let's move it to anti-clockwise. Starting it. So guys, there as you can see that I've coupled a heavy water pump with that motor, and I'm going to turn it on and see how powerful the motor is, if it can pull it towards itself. And at the same time, I will also have to hold the motor itself, because there could be a counteraction. The weight is too heavy, this might get pulled towards that, and this entire setup might go under a short circuit. So let's start. Well guys, this time I've connected a 20 kg load with this rope to the motor. Okay, and I've tied up the motor with another rope so that I don't have to hold it. Okay, Pretty good, right?